let's do it. I want everyone to know that the SMF Pro Traders are right here in the SMF Pro Trader live during market hours. Got hit at 532.50, down toward the low of the day. The high was 544.99, and I think that my traders did well by listening, and you got oversold down here, and they did it. They got a bounce. They're a dollar up on the move, and let's let that glory keep going.